Yo, Screen, what up, man? This your boy DJ Paul representing that 36 Mafia, man. Before we get into this shit, man, I'm going to tell you, man, I've been all over the world, man. You already know what it is, man. I've been to Germany, man, motherfucking Amsterdam, motherfucking Russia, Japan, China, everywhere, all over the motherfucking world, all over the United States, Alaska, Australia, everywhere, man. And people always ask me, man, they said, what do you think about the state of hip-hop in the South right now?
Scream!
And I'm like, you know what? Scream, show them what the South is doing right motherfucking now.
Okay, good, baby.
The whole motherfucking South is good.
We
Scream.
Good.
Show them what the South got going on right now.
DJ Scream. Heavy in the streets. And this once again is hypnotized mind. We're Richie and T connected.
Hood, Richie.
36 Mafia is DJ Paul. And this right here is the motherfucking way in.
DJ Scream, Hood Rich Reacts.
Skeleton album coming soon to a block near you. But in the meantime, DJ Paul, let loose some of these fuck niggas. Get him.
Fuck a mattress, nigga. I got your sleep number. It's close to the fire, nigga, but no sleep on it. When I'm in action, nigga, you gon' wanna edit it. I'ma kill a call and fuck with it.
DJ Scream, 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 Scream.
Dropping down rolling spars of the concrete. Fire coming at the tailpipes like on grease. Stash fire in the ride, nobody knows. Sealed off so the dogs can't smell a dough. Plus I got two H&Ks in there. Nigga better keep that in mind for they stare. Nothing but they crawl killer in the air. It smell like Fruit Loops when you get in there. This lady back and let down your hair. Oh, we bout to watch some porn on my DVD.
Just like that, 18s in my trunk. Just like.
right, check this out, Scream. This your boy DJ Paul KOM. The new album Skeleton in Stores, May 5th, 2009. It's going down, man. Scream, man, check this out, man. Do you mind? If I take a little break, man, and you know what I'm saying, man, get the people out there, man, because all my motherfucking listeners, man, are drunk, high, or on some more shit, man, all that, man. Do you mind if I take a break out, man, to make them laugh a little bit, man? You know what I'm saying? Check this out, man. The judge told the husband, I have reviewed your case thoroughly and have decided to give your ex-wife $300 a week. The husband said, man, that's more than fair. Shit, if you're going to give her that, I even kick in a little money my goddamn self. All right, one more, another one. The judge asked the prostitute, he said, so when did you realize you had been raped, woman? Wiping tears away from her face, she replied, when the check bounced. So it's a sexy-ass bitch. She was a model, right? You know what I'm saying? A little sexy bitch modeling up out the ATL, you know what I'm saying, by way of Memphis. You know what I'm saying? She was crying. She was a little sad. The photographer was like, what's wrong? She was like, my man, he got wiped out in the stock market. The stock market took all his money. And she said, well, the photographer said, well, I know you must be sad for him. She said, yeah, he gonna miss the shit out of me. All right. I cracked myself up, man. Check this out. It was once this trick-ass nigga that always wanted to get something for his wife. But when he started to bid, no one replied. You don't get that one, do you? You don't get that one. When he started to bid, he wanted to get something for his wife. He wanted somebody to pay him or give him some money for the bitch. Oh, fuck it. Scream, play some motherfucking music, man. I'm not a comedian. I'm a rapper. No, actually, I'm not a rapper. I'm a executive producer. I'm a producer of rappers. I just rap for extra money. Play that shit. Scream. What it is, man?
What up, my nigga?
It's your boy DJ Paul, man. We're gonna put a little pimpin' on him, man.
Let's put some pimpin' on it, then.
A little pimpin', man. You gonna slow it down.
DJ Scream. Scream.
What's up to my boy T.I., my homie? DJ Tooth, man. Y'all killed this motherfucking sample, man. But I want to borrow this motherfucker for a couple of minutes, man.
The way in heavy in the streets.
The rich bitch.
What's up?
$100, 2 grams of blow. Three stove runners in my room in dough. Four for the four bars that we chose. Five for the 5 O's knocking on my outlaw. $100, 2 grams of blow. Three stove runners in my room in dough. Four for the four bars that we chose. Five for the 5 O's knocking on my outlaw.
My boy DJ Scream, off our motherfucking mixtape, The Way In, nigga. It's going down. Like
DJ Scream.
I'm like, jump, motherfucker, jump, motherfucker, jump. I got a pump, motherfucker, pump, motherfucker, pump. Gotta keep it low and slow, gun shot, slow, slow. And if you want some, sucker, I'll show love. Get your ass a hold, help the heaping, other creeping. The ski man way, nigga, leave your ass leaking. Leave your ass leaking. Let me remind you who I am. I was the dude that was taking care of you.
is the way in mixtape. Official DJ Paul mixtape. Skeleton album in stores May 5th. Hypnotized minds, nickel.
DJ Scream. Hood rich reality.
Tom has noticed a huge change with his discovery of Xanax, Percocet, Ecstasy, Oxycontin, Soma Muscle Relaxers, and Lord Tabs. It's clear to see Tom's a brand new guy.
Pop a pill, pop a pill, every day I pop pills. Pop a pill, pop a pill, all day I pop pills. I gotta pop em, I gotta pop em, I gotta pop em. I pop em, I pop em, I pop a pill, pop a pill, every day I pop pills. Pop a pill, pop a pill, all day I pop pills. I gotta pop em, I gotta pop em, I gotta pop em.
Rich bitch, rich bitch.
Motherfucking song, man. My boy Lord was on this motherfucker. I got all kind of niggas on this motherfucking album, man. To be honest, no, I ain't got all kind of niggas on this album. I got my boy Lord Infamous and some of my homies or whatever it do or whatever it do. But you know what I'm saying? We can't give them the whole motherfucking song. They got about something. Skeleton, DJ Paul solo album in stores May 5th. Go, bitch! Scream, drop.
Yeah. This your boy, DJ Paul.
Shots to all the stripper bitches.
Freestyle for my boy DJ Scream. Of our mixtape, The Way In. Yeah.
Shouts to all my money kid niggas.
DJ Paul.
Tipping the stripper bitches.
Exclusive freestyle for my boy DJ Scream. Of our mixtape, The Way In. Yeah.
Shouts to the whole Memphis 10 area.
DJ Paul. Another exclusive freestyle for my boy DJ Scream. Of our mixtape, The Way In.
Heavy and cool.
Something for the ladies right here, man. You know what I'm saying? A little freestyle, you know what I'm saying, for the ladies. I'll tell you this, a true story that happened to me one day, man. I'm just minding my own business, dog.
I was at the liquor store,
minding my biz. Buying beer and condoms and Chico sticks. Then I seen her coming through the door. Moving in a motion that was oh so slow. Walking on the back of her legs like a shaker. Chanel purse on her arm, but it's in a faker. Well, I don't really give a motherfuck right now. All I wanna do, man, is fuck right now. Let her hit the vodka in the weed right now. Lay my heels shine and I'll smoke her right now. Let it get her done while it's off in her mind. It's something about a walk that make her look so fly.
DJ
Hey, yo, Paul, let's take it back to some Teddy Club up shit, nigga. Give him some of that classic 3-6 shit, nigga.
Don't let these big bank accounts fool you, nigga. It's gangsta with me, nigga. For real,
bitch. DJ Scream, Scream.
Go home, you're fucking with a man, not a boy full grown. And if you think I
out www.youtube.com/DJ Paul KOM TV. It's going down. DJ Paul KOM TV on YouTube, nigga. Check that shit out. Exclusives. And make sure you pick up my album, DJ Paul's solo album, Skeleton, in stores May 5th, 2009. It's going down. Hypnotized Minds, the whole Hypnotized Camp Posse, what it is, what it do, 666.com. And check out our clothing line, Dangerous Scandalous, MySpace, letter D, letter X, letter S, clothing. It's going down. Mafia, or you can hit up 36 Mafia Clothing. It's going down. Bitch! Mafia,
scream, what it is.
Let's give it one more before we ride.
Your boy DJ Paul's been this bitch. Some more classic shit that old Beastie Boys is going down, man. I love them boys, man. That's the reason why I'm here, man. I had to bump something over. You know what I'm saying? Finna flow something for you. Show you how you get down. You know what I'm saying?
DJ Scream, Hood Rich B.I.S.
I spend my money like I wanna spend my money. Get the fuck up out my face, dummy, this ain't your money. If I wanna drop my last 40 on the gram, go to the Grammy, best believe I am. Holler at LL, cause I know he on deck. I jack at my J5 baller to the set. Stop by the mall, man, gotta get fresh. Can't step out on the town with an old outfit. I can't step out with a half a round clip. I can't step out without my walls on the sill. My ride washed up, darling, rent your pay trip. I'ma party like I'm a mama, please don't trip.
You have been in tune to the official DJ Paul mixtape. The way in, Hypnotized Minds, Hood Rich. This just the warm up though. May 5th, that's right, I said it. May 5th, DJ Paul of 36 Mafia Skeleton album. May 5th, niggas, heavy in the streets, and we out.
Hood Rich, bitch.
He's on now. Yo, you know, a lot of folks ask me why I call myself the King of Memphis. Basically, cause niggas studying us, you know what I'm saying? A lot of shit that we doing, niggas wanna do, you know what I'm saying? We brought the first platinum and gold plaques to the city. We represent the city. We did the first movie, you know what I'm saying, holding it down. Now all of a sudden, everybody wanna be a Hypnotized Minds or a Hypnotized Camp Posse. You know, niggas wanna diss me, talk shit. I show half of these motherfuckers how to stay on beat, you know what I'm talking about? But it's cool,
though. I don't think these niggas know what's really going on.
Basically, cause niggas studying us, you know what I'm saying? A lot of shit that we doing, niggas wanna do, you know what I'm saying? We brought the first platinum and gold plaques to the city. We represent the city. We did the first movie, you know what I'm saying, holding it down. Now all of a sudden, everybody wanna be a Hypnotized Minds or a Hypnotized Camp Posse. You know, niggas wanna diss me, talk shit. I show half of these motherfuckers how to stay on beat, you know what I'm talking about? But it's cool, though. We can play if you wanna play. I'm a snitch, nigga.
Dragged up, nigga.
Dip it on some sensor. hold it.
Awards and the